Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Epic McGay with myself and
that guy in the corner.
Is that gonna change every time?
I wanted to. No, it's your friend Dill, the Dark Knight D. We are in the jungle. Or actually, no, we're heading to the jungle.
We're in a cartoon jungle.
We're in the wonderful jungle. We're in monkeys.
We are monkeying around in the jungle.
We're in monkeys, okay.
We are in monkeys.
I don't even know. And there's ostriches, too. Wait. The only trouble. How are ostriches taller than elephants?
Cartoon, Aldrich. Did I go too far?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, it's on the tree. Oh, it's on the... How do I get on the tree? Oh.
Double jump.
The
you jump on the tree, and then you jump on the branch, and then there you go. Did we hit the film reel?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Blink of an eye, I found it.
And let's leap inside.
Let's leap into action.
Lucy, I knew we into. He just slipped out of there, I had to say it. Anyways, we're in the jungle right now, and there's a bunch of tiki statues missing eyes.
Okay, I'm good. I gotta play, so...
Okay.
There's Starkey.
There's Starkey.
It looks nothing like Starkey in Peter Pan.
Does he not?
There's Starkey in Peter Pan. It looks like the big pirates we've been seeing. Oh, if you see those lanterns things, please tell me, because I always miss them.
Lantern?
You see the lantern posts and I don't see them, just tell me.
Got it.
I miss them so easily.
But my side doesn't exactly, you know.
Well, I know, it just if you see it.
Got it. You destroyed birds.
We had to.
Well, yeah, I know you kind of had to.
I think I know there's one up there, but the other ones I just don't know where they're at. Yeah, see? Right here.
Yeah, right over there. That's one.
Jungle lanterns, ha ha ha! We are recording the- okay, good.
This jungle reminds me of retrospective anger against the Amazon level in DuckTales Remastered.
I knew you were gonna say that, and I agree.
Because, if you haven't yet, and while we're recording this, the part may be coming out later, but today it's the 13th. DuckTales Remastered just came out today, and I kept trying and trying to beat the Amazon level! No dice! I may suck as a gamer, but at least I'm persistent.
Persistency. I don't think that's a word.
That isn't a word.
Persistency.
I was about to say Persepolis, I was like, that's a freaking movie!
Okay, we don't need to be up here yet.
No, you do not.
Camera! I've never had issues with the camera until I did this look like... Excuse you, now you're burping.
Me, yeesh, yeah.
It was me earlier. Oh good, oh no. Hi!
Is that a Beetleworks pirate?
Oh no.
Oh my god, it is! He's ready to downright kill you!
He will, probably. Oh, my C button, right? No, my Z button isn't working.
Your Z button?
Thin. No, it doesn't in short bursts, it doesn't keep going. Oh, it's sticky, I need to hold it downward. Oh, that's not good for games.
Well, now you've got a robot pirate ninja trying to chase you.
I can't hit his back. There we go. Ow!
There we go!
We weren't supposed to do that. Ugh.
There you go. How is he able to regenerate himself like that?
I don't know. No.
Oh, whoa, that was close.
Ow, gonna die.
Not gonna die. Yeah, just keep sending away the freaking pirate, and he's dead.
Called it.
freaking pirate.
Let's save him for last.
Much better.
I didn't even mean to go down there.
Why did we even go down there in the first place? There was a pirate about ready to slaughter us.
No, I fell. I didn't even mean to. And
oh, I thought the pirate killed you.
No, the pirate did kill me. I didn't mean to go down to the pirate, is what I meant.
Suddenly that makes sense.
There's the one I always miss. That's the one I always miss. There.
Okay.
Oh, I can't actually go over there because that's fine. Run, 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 run. Okay.
You actually. Are those pirates territorial branch?
Yes, he stays in that area.
Oh, that sucks. I had no idea. We could have led him to the bridge and. Then you could have thinned the bridge out and he would have fell in.
That'd be so much easier, wouldn't it? Yeah.
But if he's territorial.
Oh, I could slow down time and hit him in the back. Wait, no, I don't have one of those.
Yeah, we need a sketch before we can do that. We used the one the last time, remember?
I should have talked to him. Well, no, because that was after the quest. Never mind.
No.
Let's go back before I fall down there again. we need to get over there.
Over where?
Up there.
Oh, up the hill. Okay.
It's over here. I like how I remember some stuff, and then other stuff I just like, I don't know where anything is.
It's in Spur- What is that? Oh, a jewel.
The jewel.
Peculiar.
Curious and curious, huh?
Oh yeah, I remember what I called those big purple blobs.
Big purple blobs?
I just called them, block tanks.
Oh, you did, didn't you?
They look like the tanks from Left 4 Dead.
Hey!
I know I haven't played that game, but I know what the tank.
Wait, you haven't played it?
Remember I told you we couldn't get Left 4 Dead on the PS3?
But you have Steam now.
I could get Steam. I just haven't installed it.
We should totally play if you do.
if I get Steam installed on my computer and see what's going on, sure.
That camera just totally messed me up.
It'd be another effective part of the Ripple Dark cross-chain thing.
Yes.
I don't even know what I'm in a hall at. We've had a lot of collaborations down the line now, and this is just one of them.
Indeed. He is helping us. But yes, lots of stuff. Lots of stuff planned.
Which, I should ask. Don't you have an update video coming up of all that stuff?
There was supposed to be an update video, but it's outdated and I have to remake it.
You know what I think?
Potatoes. No, what do you think?
No, I'm not thinking potato salad. I'm not thinking Arby's either. But I am thinking I should join you for this update video.
Yeah.
Because a few of those announcements do revolve around us.
Yeah, that would be easier too, because then I could stay focused, probably.
Indeed.
God knows when I try to record update videos, it's just 20 minutes of me rambling. It's like, oh, this doesn't make any sense.
Well, we can still ramble, obviously, but
not to my degree. You have no idea.
Well, we can still kind of ramble, but you know.
Yeah, it's just not to my extreme degree. There's something down here. Oh, there it is.
Actually, that's a plan.
As it says in my notes, lanterns equal gremlin equal pin.
Anyways,
equal profit.
We found. So after this, we can get out of here.
No, we're not done.
And why did you say it was gross profit? That's false advertising.
Because we got a pin. And this.
Profit. That's not profit.
That's profit.
Oh, hey, maybe the e-tickets, yes. But the pin's not profit.
Yes, it is.
Sure.
For a completionist, yes. Yes, it is. Like me.
Yeah, you did kind of admit to being a bit of a completionist recently. I swear, it's a complete contrast here. I'm the kind of person who doesn't really like being a completionist, and Charles here has apparently become a completionist.
I have beaten Banjo-Kazooie to 100% at least probably 10 times.
I've beaten those before, I get them. Oh, that freaking pirate again.
Hi.
I have beaten a ton of games before, I just never really seem to go back to collect everything.
Uh-huh.
It might change though, because there's a few games I picked up recently that I have to try and look in every freaking nook and cranny for every little secret.
Ow.
See, but there's another jewel.
Yes. Three more enemies to get, and one is that stupid pirate. We're saved. Oh no. Two, three, what?
Stupid pirate. Stupid pirate. He's a stupid pirate.
Yes. Yes, indeed. Alright, guess what we have to do? We haven't even talked to Starkey, we're just doing all this stuff for him.
No, what are we doing?
Everything that Starkey needs done without even talking to him.
We're breaking the game again.
Well, if I go over there, we will talk
to him. Remember we did the switches earlier and it broke the game?
No, that was just me killing the phone. That didn't break the game.
I still say rest in peace, man.
Here, have that. That worked.
And yet he that was a stupid move.
No, that was very smart for me. Just keep doing
that. No, him! He attacked the frickin' TV!
Let us keep
that
doing that.
That is a very aggressive pirate.
Well, he's a pirate. Yes. Alright.
But, yeah, isn't that pirate ever heard of, anger management? Problem number one, those Olam's eyes are what we use to unlock these locations.
Jewels are eyes. This thing.
Hey, Jinkies! Hey, Jinkies, why do you have a bunch of eyes?
Yes.
Jewels for eyes.
Yes. I don't know what voice that is. It's almost Buford from Phineas and Ferb. Almost.
No, I was just going for like some guy randomly in that corner being like, "Hey! Hey!
Why are you using the jewels?"
I think I missed one.
Maybe.
No.
Maybe not. We'll see what we're missing once we paint that.
Yeah, good. No.
Just paint it.
No, I can't. Look.
You're out of... Oh, I thought for a moment you'd be out of paint. Oh.
We need two more jewels.
Two more jewels!
One was in a boat, but, oh, did I really just do something I shouldn't have done?
Yeah, you went in the sea view mode.
Uh-oh. Did I break the game? I think I might have broken the game a little bit.
What did you do?
I can't find the next jewel. The two jewels. Oh!
No, they're up in the trees. Or one of them is.
One of them is? Wait a minute. Did I get the... Where's the last, thing for him?
Did you talk to him?
No.
Tell me we broke the game again!
Should I have talked to him first, maybe?
That would have been a wise idea!
I was trying to save time. I actually don't know how to get up here. Oh, yes I do, yes I do.
Yeah, you don't know, but then you learned.
Where am I? Oh.
And then you fell in between the crack.
Oh, I need to paint it in.
You need to paint it in. There we go. There you go.
Hey. Oh,
he's suddenly turning into Mortimer.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, not again. You know how that went last time.
What?
Mortimer Mouse. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, yeah. For a moment, you're going to say, ha-cha-cha, or stuff like that.
All right, one more, and I don't know.
One more, and why don't we talk? Can we even talk to the pirate?
Yes, of course we can talk to the pirate. I just was avoiding.
Well, maybe that'll activate the thing.
I.
There we go. I think. His name's Gentleman.
Oh, no.
Where is that? What is with his face? I'm sorry.
What is with his face?
His face in that one part frame looked just. Oh, look! His face went back to normal. Jeez Louise, his face is just like,
Yes.
I don't even know, man.
I was wondering what you were trying to say.
No, just the way that I loved it. Well, I think I mentioned this at the beginning, like, of the LP, but I love the art style they use for these cutscenes.
Yeah.
It's very, I forget his artist's name. He did a t-shirt or a few for the Disney Store's, like, 20th anniversary thing. And it was along this same art style. I just forget his name. Jim... I know it's not Silvestri, because then I'd be talking about Alan Silvestri.